We're continuing our education in the prostate cancer space, and for today's video, we want to break down how a common drug used for this form of cancer, known as Xtandi or enzalutamide, works. Now, prostate cells use testosterone in order to grow and divide, and oftentimes, prostate cancer cells have an overexpression of receptors that are able to pull in testosterone on the outside of those cells, allowing them to pull in more testosterone and grow more. However, Xtandi can block that tumor growth, and you may have also heard this referred to as androgen receptor blockers or androgen receptor inhibitors. Now, Xtandi is a small molecule that looks like this, so it's a transient treatment, meaning it's not permanent, and one would have to have a continual dosage in order to see this effect. But on the outside of a prostate cancer cell, we have testosterone or androgen receptors, and they pull in testosterone. And on a cancerous cell, they're going to have more of those receptors if someone has that form of mutation. However, Xtandi can come in, depicted here in red, and block that receptor. Therefore, testosterone cannot come in. Therefore, the prostate cancer cell can't grow as much. So what we see is Xtandi decreases cancer cell growth, but oftentimes it's not used as a solo treatment, and it's used in combination with chemotherapy, immunotherapy, or other small molecule inhibitors. So make sure to check out the other videos I have on my channel related to prostate cancer, and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.